All right, so right now we are in the White Mountains National Forest. We are about 6 miles away from Mount Washington. So I have that GoPro recording. This one I'm gonna shut off until we get a little bit closer just to try to save some battery.
From the facts, to make sure you're learning from mistakes that you did last. Send me your letter when you're done. Evaluating what your short life has become, you should know. You should know. So far there are better ways. Throw preconceptions down the drain, 'cause this is your last chance.
Alright, so we just paid our dues. I got my little elevation chart up here. As you can see, we're climbing. Right now we're at 69.8 degrees Fahrenheit. It almost feels like I'm back on the Dragon. So as you can see here, we got a pretty steep hill. I believe they just paved this within the last couple weeks, which I know a lot of people like and don't like, but I mean, for the sake of riding a motorcycle up it, it's definitely a lot nicer. So we went from 69 degrees all the way down to 60, and we're only at 4780 foot. So we still have another 1,000 something to go. Beautiful. We're getting to the point I gotta turn these heated grips on a little bit. and just like that, the temperature dropped down to 52. Beautiful. So we are at the 6,000 foot mark. Harley just confirmed it now. We'd lost another 2 degrees. We are at 50. So it dropped 19 degrees so far. And we still have another 100 foot or so to go.